For all the ladies in the house, this is a dedication. If you know